126 pounds, seventh place match here. Division one. That's Gus Sutton from Austintown Fitch.
Jabari Thomas.
And Jabari Thomas from Fairfield.
Returning state placer, junior Gus Sutton. Matt Green.
Gus Sutton with the takedown there, and near fall points coming, so it's going to be a 2+2 as soon as he can reset on top here.
From Bethel Tate, junior Trey Sander. From Akron, Manchester, sophomore Jack White, about 120.
And there we go, 4-0 in favor of Gus Sutton from Austintown Fitch, the junior that brought an undefeated record into the state tournament. His opponent from Fairfield, Jabari Thomas, also a junior. Set in the middle here, 129 left in the second. Gus Sutton in the lead, 5-0.
Mauricio Barajas, senior. And from Steubenville,
returning safe placer, junior Anthony Rice. Good blood time here.
Wrestling on there at number four, about 133. Division two, 132 pounds for third place. From Wasion, returning state placer, senior Hunter Yackey. From Lisbon Beaver, returning state placer, sophomore Skyler Laser.
Quick left the whistle there. Sutton tries a shot, not able to get through.
Wrestling on there.
5-0 in favor of Sutton from Austintown Fitch. 1 minute left in the second period. Seconds left in the second period. 5-0, Sutton in the lead. Thomas really pulling on the offense, however, in the second period.
Wrestling on mat two now, division one, 132 pounds for fifth place. From Cincinnati, Archbishop Muller, junior, and returning state placer, Jordan Ward. from Wandsworth, freshman Logan Messer.
Third period start. Thomas takes the down position here. Also down by five. Gus Sutton covers. And there's an escape. So 5-1 now. Sutton in the lead by four. Stall warning goes against red, so Sutton gets hit with a stall warning. Stall point, 5-2. Sutton in the lead by three. Seconds left. Sutton in the lead, 5-2. Stall again. Another point. 5-3 now. So things getting kind of interesting here with 18 seconds left. Sutton in the lead by two. And Thomas has really been coming after him for the last two periods. All it will take is a takedown to tie this thing up. 18 seconds left. So you're going to see Jabari Thomas from Fairfield come after Sutton here.
In Division 3 has been warned for misconduct. That warning will be in place for this session and could result in loss of a team point if a second infraction occurs.
Here, last 18 seconds. Gus Sutton in the lead, 5-3. He's in the red singlet. His opponent, Jabari Thomas, in the gray singlet, down by two.
139, Division 1, 132 pounds for third place.
Shot by Thomas. He's got that leg. 13 seconds left, and he ties it up. There it is, 10 seconds left. And now Sutton looking for an escape for the win. And Thomas stays on the ride here. 3 seconds left. And we go to Sutton victory. Great offensive show there by Thomas as he's able to tie it up with about 10 seconds remaining. And now we're in Sutton victory. And Thomas is keeping that offense coming. And Sutton got a 2-on-1. Try to slow it down a bit. There's a shot by Thomas. This is for seventh place. And he's able to come all the way back down 5-0. And Jabari Thomas, your winner, taking seventh place. 126 pounds, Division 1.
160 pounds. Report immediately.